It was a pen pal from Japan I wrote to when I was in the 7th grade. I remember this one.